Hey everybody, and welcome back to Deadwood, South Dakota. We finally got all of our baling done, so we're going to start picking up bales. We'll go here and start with a hay field, get this hay up, then we'll come around and finish out the load with these silage bales. I don't know how many bales we got over here. I forgot to set the counter back on the baler. There's a good many of them. These are the big bales too. They are 50,000 liter bales. Well, that hit that deer. Looks like they're going to be 14 hay bales. We'll just go here and finish out our load with this silage bales. These are scattered all around the field, so it's going to be a little bit aggravating picking them up. I'm not sure when y'all will be seeing this, but today, the day of recording, we found out that Farm and Simulator 25 is coming out on November the 12th. All my videos are pre-recorded, so y'all probably be seeing this probably about a week afterwards. But it is available for pre-order. I guess we'll go back down this way. I don't think there's no more up that way. Yeah, there's one way up yonder in the yard. We better go get it so we won't forget about it. I don't think there's too many more. Maybe two or three. I believe this is the last one. We'll go ahead and take this load. I finally got this field here on the right that we cleared. I got it plowed up and planted. Also, I bought a couple of fields here on the left. Works out pretty good doing it that way. We'll take this back and park it, and we need to get a combine going on that lavender. Let's go get our combine. See, I think I parked it over here. I did. This is a different combine. I thought we'd try it out. See if I can get lined up. This one's got an extra wide pickup on it. I thought we would probably need that. We're going to have more baling to do now. This is what you call fast harvesting here. Jump out and go get our grain cart because it looks like we're going to need it here in a few minutes. Looks like I got here just in time. The worker's missing spots, but we can go back and get them. I don't think it'll be no big deal. I think I'm going to take this probably and put it in the bins for now. We'll take it to the oil mill alone, kindly as they need it. Looks like he's almost full again. This wheel is yielding very well. We should probably get about one, maybe two more loads. But he should be about full again. I didn't get over Harley further enough to start with. This is going to be 300,000 liters. I'm pretty sure we're going to get one more load, if not a load and a half. We'll just pull over here and park this thing, and we'll jump out and get the combine. We'll catch all any spots he missed. I believe that corn there is probably going to be ready next month. Yep, I believe it will be. Looks like we're going to wind up with about 375,000 liters. think there's one more little bitty spot down here at the very end, then we'll unload this thing. And I think we'll be done with the combine. It'll be time to start baling. I bet this will produce a lot of bales. Alright, that's all of that. That header was jumping around a little bit. Hope it don't start creeping. Alright everybody, I think we're going to wrap this one up. We got the bales up and the lavender harvested. So if y'all would consider subscribing to my channel, give us a thumbs up and drop us a comment. All of it would be appreciated. Until next time, later y'all.